Hey groupies, welcome back to Form Therapy. This is the Culture Study. I'm the channel's video producer and your host. You can call me PD. And today we are checking out Super Ai, aka Bon Voyage by Yua of Oh My Girl. Yua is making her solo debut with Bon Voyage. Now the Korean title is actually Super Ai, which sup is forest and e is possessive and ai means child. So Super Ai means child of the forest. But the English title is Bon Voyage. Now, Bon Voyage is a cry you use when you are setting off somewhere, setting off on an adventure, saying goodbye to something, when you are going on some kind of like a journey, right? Immediately, just based on this title alone, I'm getting themes of probably adventure and wanderlust, probably lush green landscapes. I can already tell just based on both Super Ai and Bon Voyage that these are probably going to be the primary themes of this video. Now, before we check out this music video and this song, this video is brought to you by, of course, our Patreon. Guys, if you enjoy what we do on this channel and if you would like to support us, please visit us at patreon.com/formoftherapy. For as little as $2 a month, you get early access to our listening parties and our J-pop reactions and some dance performances and dance practice reactions. But for just a little bit more, for our summer tier patrons and up, we have live stage variety show, reality show, and drama reactions. Specifically, we have checked out a lot of Oh My Girl variety, Queendom. So if you want to check that out, head on over to our Patreon. But all of that is optional. If you don't want to, let's just check out this music video for free. This is Bon Voyage by Yua, and this is your form of therapy. Ooh. So the change in color, the black and white, is probably signifying that she is entering a new world, and yet, hold on, something's wrong with my thing. There we go, okay. So let's just start that over. Let's start that over because it keeps freezing. I don't know why it's being like this. There we go, okay. So right here, the switch to the black and white, when she entered through the frog, probably signifies some kind of a change. She's entered a new world of some kind. Wow. We do not deserve the serve. Wow. Very, very vastly different tone. What in the... It's a very lighthearted tone for compared to like how heavy and epic that opening was. There's not much to the instrumental so far. It's a very simple layout. Wow. Wow. These landscape shots are just gorgeous. Oh, interesting. What? I would expect this from a very Western song. Whoa! Whoa! So they're trying to capture the scope and like the very spatial panoramic sounds with like a racing drone. They're actually visually portraying that. That's interesting. That's cool.
Christmas처럼 눈부셔 another fae.
Oh. I guess, like, all the different looks of Yua, I guess she's some kind of, like, she's not human. They're all, like, different fairies and different pixies or creatures of the forest. Maybe by Child of the Forest, that's what actually the song title is inferring to. They're all, like, different creatures of the forest. Very breathtaking video. You don't see videos like this too often. You know, this reminds me of like Taeyeon's Eye, Mamamoo's Starry Night. Wow. The shot inside the forest is cool. You know, there's not a lot of choreography in this music video. I would love to see more of the choreo, especially given Yua's background. Ring lights often in K-pop music videos. Oh, wow. Wow, okay. Sorry, this is not what I'm trying to play. All right, so that was Bon Voyage by Yua. I'm very surprised that that is actually her solo debut song, given Yua's background, given what I've seen. You know, I've become a very invested Oh My Girl fan ever since last year. The fifth season and that album really opened me up, but Bungee was the song that really, really got me hooked. And, you know, watching Queendom definitely made me invest in the group as a whole. And because of that, I've checked out a lot of Oh My Girl related content on our Patreon, but based on what I've seen, like Yua's dancing videos and stuff like that, she is into, I feel like, a little bit more mature music. She is into kind of like hip-hop, R&B, like pop music. This is more like kind of like We Are the World, kind of like a global, ethereal type of song. One, I don't think this necessarily works as a pop song. Like, I like it. It's a very good song. In fact, the arrangement is very, very good. I'm not surprised. Yua's label in general, they are notoriously known for having really, really good arrangements. And this is arranged really, really well. But I certainly don't think I could listen to this song on my own. A lot of people have been telling me that I should check out the album and the EP. I might consider doing that. And the song is really good. But I'm just surprised that this is the type of song that Yua would come out with. I have a sort of suspecting feeling that that might not necessarily be the case. This might not be Yua's intention. I feel like maybe perhaps the B-sides on the album are a little bit more mature and a little bit more complex and line a little bit more up with Yua's style. Because I get a feeling that Yua maybe wanted to do a more mature style with a little bit more dancing and choreo. Like, the lack of dancing and choreo in this music video is incredibly surprising given that Yua is such a phenomenal dancer. And I feel like she would have probably testified for more dancing or song with a stronger dance track. I know that a performance video was released some time ago. I saw it in my suggested feed. I haven't checked it out. Maybe I'll check it out next. But I feel like this is perhaps her management trying to maintain her in a younger role. With the K-pop industry, I tend to find that, like, whenever an idol is from a group that started marketing out at a younger age, whenever they do get older, I don't know how old Yua actually is, but whenever they start to hit like their early to mid 20s and they're ready to mature out, the company still wants to keep them having like a young kind of like cute vibe. But everything I've seen from Yua from her non-mainstream content says otherwise. And so I feel like perhaps In order to get her solo EP approved and greenlit, she had to go for something that still portrayed her in a very young, cute way, but perhaps the other songs on the album aren't exactly the same. So perhaps we'll check out the EP, but currently I think the music video is very gorgeous. It's very beautiful, like I said, a lot of lush greens, not necessarily, not too much interesting production wise to comment on. You know, something that they utilized a lot was utilizing the fog. They used a lot of fog and smoke to kind of portray that this is like an ethereal world, like this is like a different mystical, fantastical world. They seem to use a lot of racing drones, to capture sort of like the scope of the song. The song has like a very rounding, full, like very heavy texture, full panoramic type of scope to it. You know, it's a very full song. And so to capture that feeling, they're using a racing drone to show, like, especially in the chorus when it's spinning really fast, they want to show like kind of like you're being whisked away in the moment. So they do a great job of portraying that. I think a little bit from the design and aesthetic perspective, I am not like Native American or indigenous, so I can't really speak for them. But some of the, I feel like, visuals might be questionable, especially with the paint and the outfits. But at the same time, I don't necessarily know if they're trying to portray her as a Native casting or if they're trying to portray her as more of... Like you saw all these different portrayals of her with wings and stuff like that. I wonder if they're all supposed to be creatures and fays and spirits and pixies or whatnot. But at the same time, that might be a little problematic in and of itself to, you know, use stuff from, you know, Native culture to portray someone who's more of like a child of the forest. You know, like I feel like there are such racist kind of stereotypes regarding Native people as being like wild people. So I don't know. Like, obviously, Korea is not, you know, doing that out of hate, more out of ignorance. But also, I might be ignorant. You know, I might not actually know if any of like that kind of clothing or if the painting might relate to Native culture. I'm just taking what I know from pop culture and kind of relating it to that. So I think there might be some questionable stuff there, but I would like to hear your guys' feedback. Anyone who is actually of that background could probably provide more context. The song, I'm going to give the song is actually... objectively, the song's like a solid 9 out of 10. It's a very good song. It's very beautiful. There isn't music being put out like this, but on a personal level, I would give this like a 7 out of 10 because perhaps I'm a little bit more accustomed to pop music and something that's a little bit more addictive and K-pop like. This, I would say, is not K-pop like at all, and perhaps that's actually a very strong point to the song. I think it's a very global song. I think it's a little bit not tied down to any specific country. So I think it's really, really well produced in that aspect. But I was hoping we would get something like kind of fun or interesting in terms of like a dance track or a hip hop track. And vocally too. I feel like a lot of the vocals are, it's just very high. It's very pretty and very, very fairy-like. And I would have loved to have seen a little bit more range than we see usually in the Oh My Girl songs. I would say the music video is a solid 8 out of 10. I was kind of hoping for something a little bit cooler after she entered that mystical world. I thought we would be getting something with a little bit more imagination thrown in into the production value, but I suppose not. But overall, I would give this a solid 8 out of 10, a solid 8 out of 10 rating for me. But guys, what did you think? What did you think of Yua's Bon Voyage? Let me know in the comments down below what you thought of the song and the music video. And remember, if you would like to support us, visit us at patreon.com/formatherapy. But supporting us monetarily is completely optional. If you don't want to or you can't, you know, hey, hit like down below. Leave a comment. That helps us out a lot. Go ahead and hit subscribe. Be notified when we upload a new video by hitting that notification bell. And check out all our other videos over here. And I'll see you guys later.